Hola.
Buenos días, ¿cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás? Muy bien, gracias, y usted. Hola, here I am again in my back porch. Today, we're gonna go over fruits. Remember how last time we read the book, The Very Hungry Caterpillar? And in that book, the little caterpillar ate, let's see, we remember, one apple, two pears, three plums, four strawberries, five oranges, and a mess load of other food. So today we're going to start learning our fruits in Spanish. So I have a bunch of fruits in here. Let me see if I can find those that the caterpillar ate, and then some others that we can learn. A ver. Lo primero fue, the first one was an apple. Manzana. Say it after me. Manzana. Manzana. Good. Manzana. The second thing was two pears. Let me see. Pera. Let me see. Pera. Pera. Say, pera. Pera. Muy bien, pera. Third thing. A ver, la tercera cosa fue ciruela. Una ciruela. Say, ciruela. Plum. Ciruela. Say it. Ciruela. Muy bien. A ver, ¿qué fue lo otro? Fresa. Fresas. Strawberries. Fresa. Say fresa. 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 Y lo último fue naranja. The orange, remember? Naranja. Say, naranja. Naranja. Muy bien, otra vez. Manzana. Pera. Ciruela. Fresa. Naranja. Okay. So that's what the hungry caterpillar ate. So we've heard this from last week. Let's see. Manzana, pera, ciruela, fresa, naranja. Now, what is this? Pineapple. Say piña. Ooh, that was a funny word to say. Piña. Piña. Piña has this letter called the ñ. It's the N with a little squiggly line on top. It sounds like a ña. Can you say ña? Ña. It's a special letter that we have in the Spanish language. And it goes ña. Piña has that letter. Piña. 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 Say it again. Piña. I find it very fun to say. Piña. All right, I'm gonna put it right here. Let's see. Oh, uva. Uvas. Grapes. Uva. Uva. Very good. Now, let's see what else I find in here. Oh, a banana. Okay, banana. There are like three or four different ways to say banana. It depends on where you are, right? So we know that there's 22 countries that speak Spanish. And sometimes the words are the same, and sometimes they have different words that they use. So you can hear for banana, banano, almost sounds the same, plátano, guineo. The one I grew up saying is guineo. So where I'm from Puerto Rico, they use the word guineo for banana. Say guineo. Guineo. Very good. All right, now let's see what. Oh, limón, lemon. Kind of sounds a little bit the same. Limón, say limón, limón. Very good. Then I have one last thing in here. Tomate. And tomate kind of sounds like tomato. Tomate. Tomate. Okay, let's do it one more time. And this time we're going to use the color as well, okay? So, manzana rojo. Manzana rojo. Very good. Pera amarillo. Esta pera es amarilla, no verde. Amarilla. Esta manzana es verde. Verde. Manzana verde. Aquí. Ciruela. Morado. Morado. Ciruela morado. Uva. Morado. Morado. Uva. Morado. A ver. Guineo. Amarillo. Amarillo. Guineo. Amarillo. Oh. Limón. Amarillo. Limón. Amarillo. Oh. Piña. Piña, amarillo, verde. Amarillo, verde. Piña. Piña. A ver. Oh. Naranja, anaranjado. Naranja, anaranjado. Fresa, rojo. Muy bien. Fresa, rojo. Y el tomate es rojo. Tomate, rojo. Very good. Hey, listen, I'm going to put a NOAA video as well with the tomato, and it's funny, you're gonna like it. So after you're done with this Spanish lesson, go ahead and take a look at the NOAA and the tomato video, because I think you're gonna like it, all right? Okay, we will continue to learn our fruits, and we're going to then play games with them, okay? All right. Con mi mano digo adiós. Adiós, amigos. Adiós, amigos. Con mi mano digo adiós. Adiós, amigos. Adiós. Adiós.